I started, basically, it was my fifth birthday, actually my cousin's birthday, and she used to dance, like, teaching practice at MCDA, a local, like, dance school. And I went with her because I was going to sleep at their house. And I went into the classroom and I start moving about and the teacher starts looking at me. And apparently I picked up the choreography faster than the girls that have been there for 2 years or something. And she asked me to start coming to dance classes. My team right now know that how disciplined and strict I am, right? I mean, I'm 22, I'm gonna be 23. I like having fun. I know between having fun and overdoing it, like alcohol, everyone loves it, I guess. But you gotta find out when to start, when to stop. Right now, because of Eurovision, no one's having. So it's like, you gotta discipline yourself, like fitness sessions and make sure you're a team and don't go over the top, don't do this. So, no, I mean, if you're very disciplined within yourself and your boundaries, then you can go far. Believing, well, I know, let's be cocky, I know I'm gonna be in America. I wanna try and make it there. And then fall back again on the UK, go back to America. Wanna be playing around with those two because they're the best for like performing arts. I just like to keep on working and dance because that's what I like to do. So if I'm dancing, then I'm happy. I've always liked dancing and all that, and I really, 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 like, every time I was moving and I was on stage and I just felt free. When I hear music, I just start dancing and just go crazy, and you know, like, whatever happens, whatever music, I'm always thinking. I have people who inspire me, such as Wade Robson, I've got Michael Jackson, I've got Jason Derulo, Chris Brown, goes on and on. Music inspires me, and the more that we create in new different varieties of music, R&B or dubstep or whatnot, it always inspires me to go and focus on a different style of dance. Anyone inspires you, like it could be a normal person on the street, it could be a film star, it could be a poet, whatever, but the only disadvantage, well, there are two. You're not respected enough in this country for what you do, being dancing, singing, acting, whatever. There's not enough help. And because there's not enough help, there's not enough budget. Winning a competition doesn't mean you're the best. Most probably you got lucky or you were good at that time, but doesn't mean you can teach, right? Because like, before I teach, I have to make sure that what I'm teaching is right. So before being backstage, I gotta be on stage. How can I tell someone you're gonna feel this on the stage or if you screw up, if I haven't experienced it myself? That's one of the things. Second thing, because there isn't enough work or opportunities, there's not enough money. Well, I have like a tick sheet where I wanna do this, 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 and this, and then after I've done it, I go back and start again from a fresh level, like, I've done music videos, I've done a musical, I've been in West Side Story back in Ireland. I've done loads of flash mobs in the main city of London. Worked for some big artists, I've been in the O2, I've danced there. I think the biggest one was West Side Story, where you open the booklet and you see your face and your bio and you're like, wow, that's me, that's awesome. So yeah, I mean, I just toured around the UK and just finished doing a cruise with Costa, and this brings me here. I went to Rambert, which is one of the best schools in London for contemporary, to audition. I would be achieving 3 years of my BA in ballet and contemporary, where I started out Latin and ballroom, then moved into commercial. But like, talking about discipline, ballet is the discipline for dance. I'd like to get my BA in that and then keep on going upwards from there. As a dancer for the last 2 years, I have been able to help myself and stand on my own 2 feet with like dancing. It's solely because like the budget abroad is good and you get paid for what you're doing. And this is why I can't see myself living here, for the only reason that the money is not good enough.